8 inches. Keep coming.
We got about a foot.
Gear up, baby.
First of all, name and what agency rank?
Captain Seals with the Montgomery County Precinct 4 Constables Office.
Tell me what you got today.
Early this morning, we got a call from one of our deputies that works out here in this area that a couple of welding machines on trailers had been stolen. There was a perimeter that was set up. The other units arrived on scene around 8 this morning, both on four-wheelers. We had some other ATVs that we utilized. We set up a good perimeter. We were able, through the course of investigation, able to locate the two welding machines. The suspect had fled out the back upon our arrival. We used our canine, Oliver, which immediately after he was able to get a scent, found the suspect hiding just north of where we were.
What about the value on those welding machines?
The value of the welding machines are about $7,000 a piece.
This guy, you think he's been doing it before? Or just...
He does have some history, criminal history, with Montgomery County. We're still looking into that. There is still another suspect that we're fixing to go try to locate that was with him.
This is just a sand pit back here that they're working on?
It is a sand pit. It's way off the road. It's very isolated, but there are security guards out there that keep a vigil eye on it, and it was them that called us to let us know of the thefts.
All right.